Hello, today I want to show you how to mount a flange and coupling and motor for a function module.
Thank you.